x is 7.2, 16 to sum. If A is a square matrix and the det is equal to 2, find the value of det of A transpose. So, first of all, the given matrix is, so det A is equal to 2. That is the given matrix. That is, this one is a square matrix. Okay, one. So, next one, A transpose, that is equal to, that is the modulus of AB, that is equal to modulus of A, modulus of B. That is, det of AB is equal to det of A, det of B. So, det of A into det of A transpose, that is the formula. So, in generally, modulus of det of A is equal to det of A transpose will be common value. So, this one is going to 2, this also is going to 2. Why? Because det of A is equal to det of A transpose is equal to 4. So, therefore, A transpose is equal to 4, we get the solution. Okay. So, next value, if A and B are the, next is 17th question, A and B are the square matrix of the order 3, such that det of A is equal to minus 1, det of B is equal to 3, find the value of det of 3 times of A, B, C. So, first one, modulus of det of into 3AB. So, the constant terms should be the power of the order terms. That is called 3 power 3 into modulus of A, modulus of B. So, that is equal to 3 times of 3 is equal to 27 modulus of A into modulus of B is equal to 27 into, this one is going to minus 1 into 3 is equal to, so 81 into minus 1 is equal to minus 81. So, therefore, det of 3AB, that is equal to minus 81. We get the solution. Okay.